I am a sleeping giant. There lives a riot in my bones. I am a mouth full of sea. I am a quiet indigo dawn.
I've already heard a couple fucked up snaps. Sometimes hope's the only space between your face and a hard rock, and prayer's the only major in the school of the hard knocks. Blisters on my feet from seeking, walking for blocks, but I can tell the life of shadow, hear the truth when it talks. I'm so moved, I remove both of my shoes, I shake out the rocks and brace myself for the walk. And it's a long road, but my spirit is ready. I'm laying down my armor cause it's gotten too heavy, and I'm a balanced combination of soft and strong, a callous in spirit of spear and song. I so move, sometimes I gotta catch my breath. I keep my mind open and I keep my lips wet, so the words come easy and the words come true. In all of this, I hope you hear a message from you.
I am a sleeping giant. This is the quiet that I chose. I am a cactus flower. I am the morning when monsoon is gone.
The only real constant in my life is me. I change pace and change lanes, still in the driver's seat. Slay demons, smash walls when they're blocking me. Hiding weapons in the words while I'm looking for peace. I said my peace, I hold my peace, I seek the east for new horizons. I'm climbing, crying wild and trying to find the highest. Dying to find the light beyond the brightest. I try to be that beacon you've been seeking. I'm dispelling all the shadows. The sun, the moon, the stars commune to show you where the light goes. How the wind blows, and the earth turns, and the river runs, and the fire burns. And I'm still here, and I'm still now. Like lightning is urgent, and thunder is loud.
These old winds stirring up the ground around me. Some said freedom must have come about me. I've been breaking up what bound me around here so I can breathe. I am a sleeping giant. There lives a riot in my bones. I am a mouth full of sea. I am a quiet indigo dawn. I am a sleeping giant. This is the quiet that I chose.
Thank you.